finally got the steal. Childress defending Jameer Young. Nice inside feed to Shepard. What a nice pass from Bamba.
That pack line defense is something else. They will frustrate you. The mental fatigue, the mental toughness that it's needed to shoot. You try to break it down.
Shepard on the feed from Malik Martin. Well, the freshman could not connect. Here comes Brandon Childress. Musius strides to the glass and the foul.
Calm, cool, collected. Trust me, these young men, they see that. They can feed off of that and then channel it into more positive play. Get on to the next play.
Musius throwing that one down at the other end. Jam by Isaiah Musius. There's the turnover. Musius. The freshman getting vertical and denying Bamba. Now he's setting the screen for Childress. Spin move, all that's great.
Going from the rim, he's got big shots in him, but spinning at the rim and laying it down.
Shepard. High off. Childress for three. We're tied.
He's that dude. He is that dude.
9 minutes separating the shot and game clock. Jameer Young has yet to miss a shot here. Martin. Yes.
Aggressively, there might be a kick out. So let's watch for that.
Massoud. We're tied. The freshman Ismael Massoud.
To get these really good players. Again, a terrific player out of Brewster Academy. He's seen a ton of competition before he shows up.
Edwards slips it to Bamba, throws it down.
Guess he's going to make it happen from three or assist. Charlotte playing very well.
Gonna have to foul. Wake Forest gonna have to foul.